we get that they line up extremely well in the region of 125 GeV. They combine to give us a combined significance of 5 standard deviations.